Seems your concerts are very intense, like fans screaming, spitting, throwing things, destroying barriers. How do you deal with that? Do you have like hysterical fans? Do you run on the street, running away from girls after you? Like, what is it like?
It's just, it's rad. I mean, it's rad to play and see. Well, the thing that I really like about our band that most bands don't get the opportunity to do what we do is, I mean, we play really fast and really loud, and anything can happen. We can mess up and it's not a big deal. We can stop a song and make jokes and start it again. We can do anything, and it doesn't matter, because we act just like the kids that are out there, and they have a lot of fun at our shows. So the one thing I've always prided ourselves on is it's our shows are so much more fun than a lot of rock bands that go up there and just play. And I love seeing kids running in circles, beating each other up and crashing down barricades and stuff. As long as people don't get hurt, it's so much fun to play in front of. And we've always had fun playing in front of kids like that.
And with girls, and hysterical girls, right?
Hysterical girls. But there's hysterical girls at every show for every band, you know? I mean, it's one of those things where they don't necessarily, well, they do, but they don't necessarily know you if you walk by them at a mall. But if they're at the show and they see you, they freak out, you know, because they're excited to see a band play and they're in the element. But I mean, you know, you get the girls screaming with any kind of band.